Good news for your wallet this morning. Starting today, tourists can catch a free trolley ride in the falls. The NFTA says seasonal service for the trolley bus from the Niagara Falls Airport to downtown Niagara Falls will begin this morning. During the month of May, it will only run on weekends, but from June through September, it will operate 7 days a week.